Discretionary travel could and should be reconsidered.
With travel restrictions or advisories in place for several countries, the global airline industry is bracing for major losses.
The big airlines think they can tough this out, but that position may change and change quickly. The scale of what happens next is unknowable.
Say they won't cover new customers canceling trips because of the outbreak.
Nobody plans. Conventions are being canceled.
Airlines say they stepped up cleaning. Some travelers are taking